mixing zinc oxide and eugenol as a temporary cement, you're going to dispense three to five drops of the liquid. Replace the cap afterwards, then you're going to put 2 to 5 scoops of the IRM. Replace both caps afterwards. You're going to mix it till it's smooth and creamy, so start slowly mixing the powder. Use a smashing motion. You want to make it a frosting type, so no shine on it. Looks about good. So there's no shine to the powder, it's just liquid.